It's 1:43 p.m. Saturday, October 10th, 2020. I'm at the world-famous Horseshoe Curve, a few miles west of Altoona. We got us an eastbound Norfolk Southern coming down the east slope. It's a loaded coal train. That's a rare species these days. All kinds of people here at Horseshoe Curve today. And that last locomotive is one of the heritage paint schemes for the other Norfolk Southern Railway. That's my scanner, of course. I can't be without that. Surprised to learn, pleasantly surprised, the Horseshoe Curve Park here is open from 11 a.m. to 5 a.m. Wednesdays through Sundays. Got some helpers for dynamic braking on the rear of the train. Here Here come the helpers for dynamic braking. SD70 ACU locomotives.
Love it, buddy. Great job.
Bye-bye, eastbound loaded Norfolk Southern coal train, and it is 1:49 p.m. Saturday, October 10th, 2020. High in the Allegheny Mountains.
That was so much fun, huh?
Over and out.